the reason which is given is again lifestyle, inactivity, junk food, no activity. They really don't do any activity. They can be obese. And these are the main things. Alcohol is so common now. Even in young girls, we see a lot of alcoholism. Lot of things are there which can be the reason. There is nothing which we can pinpoint that this is your fault and you have it. No. Sometimes it is without reason. There is no family history. She's perfect. But one fine morning, she will find a lump in the breast and it turns out to be cancer. But again, if it is early diagnosis, we can remove only the lump. The breast is not removed. And every time it may not be cancer, malignant cancer. It can be benign growth, which is removed. Of course, if it is a big fibroadenoma, it will be removed. Fibroadenomas are sometimes called precursors of malignant cancer. It is a benign growth. But if it is big only, then we will remove. Otherwise, we ask for a regular sonography and mammography if needed. Otherwise, sonography is the thing which is advised for young girls, and mammography SOS, whenever the doctor feels like, they will ask for a mammography. Otherwise, they are kept under observation for 3 monthly sonography is asked sometimes for fibroadenomas and cysts in the breast or breast abscess. Many a times, many things come which is not malignant, but the female gets panicked because it is in the breast and the breast cancer comes out as a big thing. So you have to monitor yourself totally, and pinpointing reasons are very difficult. Science is still progressing. We are learning daily and the advances are going on, and we should be thankful to all our research people who are doing such a lot of work. We are talking here, but they are working on this. We don't know how much they suffer when they see all these things. So they see many things and then we come out with the things and we read on them. So we should be thankful to them, and I'm really grateful to them. They do such a lot of things for us and we are talking about it so that we can help others who don't get to read also.
Yes.
They can see us and they can learn something from this.